I'll See You Again brings in Morning Song, with Donald Scott singing and Phil Finch at the console of the BBC Theatre organ. I'd like to open our program with one of the great waltz tunes of the musical stage. And today, Donald Scott and Phil Finch strike up with the exciting You Will Remember Vienna.
A place for life to ebb and flow, a place for love to live and know. Vienna is her name, a fairyland of fame. Oh, when once you heard her laughter gay, you weep when you are torn away. A thousand memories call you back for one more day. As the years roll on, after you have gone, you will remember Vienna. Nights that were happy and hearts that were free all joined in singing a sweet melody. When your race is run, whether lost or won, you will remember Vienna. You will recall in May, sweethearts who came and vanished away. Whence did they come? Where did they go? Vienna will never let you know.
Vienna, let's savor for a moment the dramatic music of Raynal Reefford in his concerto composition, The Last Rhapsody.
Thank you.
It was the fashion in the 1920s to feature syncopated novelties on the piano, and many of these were written by Zesk Confrey. Here's an organ version of his most successful one, Kitten on the Keys. Scott joins Phil Finch in this charming revival of one of the most popular songs by Vivian Ellis. She's My Lovely.
Thank you.
Phil Finch contrives a clever version for organ of one of those sophisticated compositions by Trevor Duncan. And the title of this one is High Heels. I'd like to revive now one of the outstanding show tunes of nearly 50 years ago, as Donald Scott gives you once again the unforgettable If You Were the Only Girl in the World.
If you were the only
change of tempo now as Phil Finch strikes up with this stirring commando march, and it's called, very appropriately, The Green Beret. Phil Finch and Donald Scott visit once more the world of Theatreland for some of the haunting melodies from Carousel.
golden chances
us to the end of this morning song, recorded by Donald Scott and Phil Finch at the BBC Theatre Organ.